Hello friends, welcome to Civil Wing. Today we are going to see some important MCQs of estimation and costing, which is repeatedly asked in GATE, IAS, PMTSC and other some competitive exams. The first question is, the damp-proof cost is measured in meter square. The volume is measured correct to the nearest 0.01 cubic meter. The area is measured as 0.01 meter square. The length is measured to 0.01 meter. The floor area includes the area of the balcony up to 50%. The order of booking dimensions is length, breadth and height. This order is followed during booking. The most reliable estimate is detailed estimate. Detailed estimate is an accurate estimate and consists of working out the quantities of each item of work and working cost. Preliminary estimate gives the approximate cost of the building or construction. Plinth area estimate is prepared on the basis of plinth area of the building, the rate being reduced from the cost of the building having similar properties, specification, height and construction in the locality. Cube rate estimate is here. Preliminary estimate or approximate estimate, and it is prepared by the taking the cubical contents of the building and the cube rate being deduced from the cost of the building having similar specification and the construction in the locality. Due to the change in the price level, a revised estimate is prepared if the sanctioned estimate exceeds 5%. Brickwork measured in meter square in case of honeycomb brickwork, brick flat soiling, half brick wall. The answer is all the above. If the brickwork is measured in meter cube in case of brickwork in arches, reinforced brickwork and brick wall consists of more than one brick. Scrap value of the property may be both negative or positive. Scrap value is defined as the value of dismantled materials for the building. When the life is over at the end of its utility period, the dismantled materials such as steel, bricks, timber, etc. will fetch a certain amount, which is the scrap value of the building. What is the unit of measuring cornice? Cornice is any horizontal decorative molding that crowns a building or furniture element over a door or window. Cornice is measured in running meter. The weight of 10 mm dia mild steel rod per meter length is equal to 0.62 kg. The formula used to find the weight of the steel rod is d square divided by 162. The diameter is 10, so 10 square divided by 162, so that the answer is 0.62 kg. The approximate volume of cement required to prepare 100 meter cube of 1:2:4 concrete is 22 meter cube. The solution is, we should first add the ratios, that is 1+2+4, so that we can get 7. We already know this, 1 meter cube of wet concrete is equal to 1.52 meter cube of dry concrete. So that 1.52 divided by 7, the sum of the ratios into 100, total amount of concrete 100 meter cube, so that we can get 22 meter cube. It is, the ratio is cement is 1, so 1:22 meter cube. When actual cost of the construction plus certain profit is paid to the contractor, then such a contract is known as cost plus percentage contract. The explosive of ballast is usually expressed in terms of kilogram. Calculate the weight in kilogram per meter length of the 25 mm dia steel bar placed at a spacing of 250 mm center by center for 1 meter. We already know the formula to calculate the weight of the steel bar, that is W is equal to D squared by 162. The here diameter is 25 mm. So 25 × 25 divided by 162, we can get the weight as 3.86 kg. In question itself, they mentioned The steel rod is placed at a spacing of 250 mm center by center for 1 meter. So the 1 meter length is divided by 250 mm spacing. So here totally 4 to 50 mm. So in four places the steel rods are placed. The total weight is calculated by the formula 3.86 into total number of steel rods, that is 4. 4 into 3.86 we can get 15.43 kg. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel.